in January of 2016, I lost a great friend, Mr. Glenn Frey of the Eagles. And we were friends for 50 years. And I want to dedicate this song to him and some other people. And I picked out this song because it's written by the guy I consider is the Mount Everest of songwriters. This is by Bob Dylan. I hope you like it. Yeah.